Anne.
And I'm Douglas Anderson. Welcome to the BeatRoom.
It's been a week since we last met.
Well, nigh on 7 days.
168 hours, 10,080 minutes.
That's a lot of seconds.
Too many, some would say.
But for each and every one of those seconds, we've been missing you. We've been damn well gagging for this very moment.
But we've also been working against time itself to bring you, for your delectation and delight, the very best in music and entertainment.
Yes, Linda, yes. On the show tonight, we have the kings of exotic pop, the one, the only Sean O'Hagan, and the Melotastic Hi Llamas.
They'll be good. We'll also have some more sexy shenanigans from Top of the Poppets.
Mmm.
And there's more.
Yes, you better believe it. So let's kick off with a tune from our headline act. They've travelled long, they've travelled hard to get here, and it's to their credit.
Ladies and gentlemen, applause please for Gorky's Zygotic Mynci.
They call him sweet, sweet Johnny, oh, sweeter than the month of May. And if Johnny hears in sound, there ain't no way the girls will go to school that day. See him that girl dancing, cheek to cheek, oh, I wish she was me, 'cause they look so sweet and they never come around no more. Since Hollywood opened the door, sweet, sweet Johnny, I'll hide him. 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 They call her when she walks down the street. And if ever happens to be on the beach, you know the bars won't be too far out of reach. Why don't I get my daddy's car and knock those fuckers down, 'cause they've gone too far and they never come around no more. Since Hollywood
Johnny, hi, hi, hey, sweet, sweet
and I said, what a way to spend my Saturday night. Then I went to the
Sean O'Hagan started his illustrious career as one half of seminal 80s duo Micro Disney. He's more recently collaborated with an impressive array of artists, including Stereolab, The Beach Boys, and Super Furry Animals. But his first love will always be the exotic animals in his own band. Ladies and gentlemen, here in a special BeatRoom-sized incarnation, the High Llamas.
The vigil through the night by candlelight, not meaning to amuse. It's now a flashback for a dedicated few, where history consigned this estuary to northern seas and ornamental ships. It's now a flashback for a dedicated few. From moon to Mars, the sliders shift, but now we rarely make the trip. The skyline change may draw them to the park, the pencil sharp, competing for a view. It's almost summer now, but major for a few. From moon to Mars, the sliders shift, but now we rarely make the trip. A run to space could save the South. There must be stuff worth seeking out. Sliders
Hi, Llamas there. Excellent stuff. Now, Linda, on a slightly tenuous note, do you have a favourite animal?
Well, Douglas, I do have a penchant for big cats. Tigers, leopards, panthers. Big, huge. But we don't want to own one. I mean, they'd be a nightmare in upholstery.
Oh, too true. I can't decide if I'm a dog or cat kind of guy, and to many, it's a potential banana skin. I mean, apart from the traditional rivalry, there's the what-if equation. What if your house was on fire? Okay. Would a dog stay and try and help you? Maybe. Would a cat, believed to be more selfish by nature, do the same? Or would they go to next door neighbour's house, try and get the paws under their table in the hope of blagging a new homestead? In short, it's a concern.
Douglas, while you and your troubled mind continue to ponder the big questions, you will excuse the rest of us while we explore this week's exciting instalment of Top of the Poppers.
Right, let's see. State your name, your influences, and why you should be on Top of the Poppers. Great. Wicked. Well, I'm Jamie. You all know me as the rock and roll chef on TV, yeah? Okay? But now I want to make it as a pucker rock and roll star in a band, yeah? Because I'm a drummer. Well, let's see now. Influences. Well, obviously Gary Rhodes, Keith Floyd, Anthony Worrell Thompson, and even, to some degree, although I hate to admit it, Delia. Yeah, I mean, she's got a kind of mum thing going for her, you know what I mean? Well, maybe not my mum, but my best friend's mum or something, yeah? Sexy. What? Oh, musical influences. Oh, well, let's see. Tears for Fears, absolutely brilliant. And more recently, Top Loader. Yeah, they're the real deal, man. Pucker, Spatchcock. Happy days. Incredible! You actually take a portion of someone else's record.
We call it a sample.
Oh, great! Wicked! You take a sample of someone else's record and then you...
Look, it's easy. I'll show you. Well, I mean, it's not easy, but I'll show you. I put a needle on the record. In this instance, it's a BBC archive record of The Magic Roundabout, which was a popular children's TV show from the late 60s.
Oh, yeah! Classic! Pucker, I remember it! With Stephen Fry doing the voiceover.
And then I put the needle on the record, and the drum beat goes like this.
Oh, Norman! That's absolutely wicked, Pucker, lovely, jubbly, happy days! It's got a Pucker beat. How'd you do it?
Well, I told you. What I do is I start off with someone else's record, and then... Hey, I've got an idea. Do you want to be on my next single?
Normski, I'd be totally honoured.